going today. We're going to do something different today. We're going to do three workouts in one. They're short, sharp ones. Add them all together, abs, squats and lunges, and we're going to do a bit of a circuit that you're going to set up at home. So we're going to start with our abs, 30 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, through twice. Eight exercises, as I said, short and sharp, so make them work. We're going to start with our Russian twist. This is our 10 second timer break. So we're going to get ready for 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Twist it out. Now, remember with the Russian twist, don't just move those arms, make that waist work. Twist it. Looks away.
Thank you.
again. Let's go. Crunch or feet off the ground. Totally up to you. do it. I'm going to have to stop talking.
Arms up.
Good work. Shake it out. We're going to do a reverse lunge. Where we stepped forward, we're going to step back. Slightly different movement. Make sure you're getting a far enough step and down. And down. Again, you want to just step, straight leg, that's fine. Those who have those little bit of the dodgy knees, lunges become difficult. But the step back, stretching those hip flexors, and don't fall over. Had someone say to me yesterday that when we laugh, when we fall over, when we make mistakes, we laugh, they laughed with us, which is exactly what I want you to do. Have fun with it. Just keep moving. Good work. All right, we're going to do our side-to-side squats. All right, so we step to one side and squat together. Other side, squat. This is where I do want you to keep that chest up. Dig into the heels, push the bottom back.
Swap from one to the next, then we're going to take a break and we're going to do it again.
working. So we're going to start that. So if you want to pause the tape right now to go and get all your equipment, go ahead. Otherwise, in 15 seconds, we're going to start with our glute bridge on the ground, then I'm straight up with some bicep curls. So I'm going to go down the ground. You can pause if you want. Otherwise, we're ready to go with some glute bridges. And up. Up and down. 30 seconds. As I said, short, sharp. Jump up. Well, jump up or climb up. And get those weights for our bicep curls. So glute bridges. Lift. Okay, up we get. Bicep curls. Curl. You can alternate if you want to, or both together. Haven't got weights. Said this before, you can use tins, water bottles, whatever you want. Alright, I'm going to drop mine. You can use it if you want to, but we're going to box it out. I'm going to just take it fast. Box, 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 box. Two, one, glute bridge. I'm not going to do them is because my shoulder's sore, but down for your push-ups. Push-ups. Keep it going. Push it up. 12, 10 seconds to go, and we're up for our wall sit. And one, up your wall sit. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. And we're done. If you want, run through.